Fourth Amendment. The right of the people to be secure in their persons, houses, papers, and effects against unreasonable searches and seizures should not be violated, and no warrants shall issue, but upon probable cause supported by oath or affirmation, and particularly describing the place to be searched and the persons or things to be seized. The meaning of the Fourth Amendment means that in order for a police officer to search and arrest someone, he or she will need to get permission or a warrant to do so from a judge. In order to get a warrant, the police officer must have evidence or probable cause that supports it. The police officer or whoever has the evidence must swear that it is true to his or her knowledge. The Fourth Amendment applies to the government, but not any searches done by organizations or people who are not doing it for the government. Some searches can be done without a warrant, without breaking the law, like when there is a good reason to think that a crime is happening. Some searches can be done without a warrant, without breaking the law, like when there is a good reason to think that a crime is happening.